A crown of thorns placed on his head. He knew that he would soon be dead. He said, "Did you forget me, Father? Did you?" They nailed him to a wooden cross. Soon all the world would feel the loss of Christ. He hung his head and prepared to die, then lifted his face up to the sky, said, "I am coming home now, Father, to you." A reed which held his final sip was gently lifted to his lips. He drank his last and gave the soldier who had used his sword to pierce the body of our Lord said, "Truly, this was Jesus Christ, our Savior." He looked with fear upon his sword, then turned to face his Christ and Lord. Took from his head the thorny crown and wrapped him in a linen gown, then laid him down to rest inside the tomb. The holes in his hands, his feet inside. Now in our hearts we know he died to save us from our sins. Days went by, again they came to move the stone to bless the slain with oil and spice, anointing, hallelujah. But as they went to move the stone, they saw that they were not alone, for Jesus Christ has risen. A crown of thorns placed on his head. He knew that he would soon be dead. He said, "Did you forget me, Father? Did you?" They nailed him to a wooden cross. Soon all the world would feel the loss of Christ. He hung his head and prepared to die, then lifted his face up to the sky, said, "I am coming home now, Father, to you." A reed which held his final sip was gently lifted to his lips. He drank his last and gave the soldier who had used his sword to pierce the body of our Lord said, "Truly, this was Jesus Christ, our Savior." He looked with fear upon his sword, then turned to face his Christ and Lord, fell to his knees, crying, took from his head the thorny crown and wrapped him in a linen gown, then laid him down to rest inside the tomb. The holes in his hands, his feet inside, now in our hearts we know he died to save us from our sins. Three days went by, again they came to move.